This video tells the story of Lisa and Lala, or how learning dashboards supporting student advisors were created and how they had impact in different regions of the world. When studying in higher education, students often have questions regarding their study trajectory. They can seek support with a student advisor to help them answer questions like, should I consider another program? Can I still finish the bachelor in 3 years? Or how should I compose my program for the next year? During such a conversation, the student advisor would also have different questions, such as, what's the student's personal situation? How can I help? Or what's the next best step to take? In the scope of the European project ABLE, K-Leuven researchers and practitioners of Augment ACI and the Leuven Engineering and Science Education Center collaborated to create a learning dashboard that supports a dialogue between student advisors and students. The learning dashboard LISA was the final result of an intensive user-centered design project and elaborate piloting in more than 26 programs. LISA supports a dialogue between the student advisor and the student by providing an overview of the academic achievement in the different courses that the student has been taking. Thanks to color coding, the user gets a fast overview of the progress. The student advisor drives the dashboard. He can trigger more details of the different courses and decides which modules to show or to hide. The dashboard includes interactive modules to simulate some academic processes, such as the tolerating of courses, and allows to compose a plan for the next academic years. To this end, the dashboard also provides a module that visually presents the study duration of past students with similar academic trajectories. Within the LALA project, the LISA dashboard has been used as an inspiration by different Latin American partners who also aimed at developing learning analytics solutions to support student advisor. As a result, two partners from Ecuador and one partner of Chile have been adapting and adopting their own learning analytics dashboards for student advising. While inspired by LISA, the new dashboards have been taking into account the local situation and needs, hereby creating dashboards that optimally fit to the context of the particular institute. This concludes the story of Lisa and Lala, an exemplary narrative of how the development of learning dashboards impacts student advising at an international level.